But this song was written by a guy who is a Melbourne music institution. Maybe one of the unsung heroes of Melbourne music. But I heard recently they named a road after this guy, or a street or a lane. We say thank you to Roland S. Howard right now. Who probably hated a mainstream band like the Jets did when he saw it. 1, 2, 3.